Yeah, what the fuck?
Hey, what the fuck?
Hello, everybody, NASCAR Fan 19 back here with some more Madden 17. Play my opponent. We are here playing against the Seahawks for the first time this season. We're going to see what we can do against this team because it's probably way better rated than we are. And considering how horrendous everyone looked last week, we've got some work to do, obviously. So, let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can take them on, and maybe I can make some better decisions into this one. Injury-wise, they have only lost one guard. We have lost, well, basically our entire backup cornerbacks, which is might as well be our best cornerbacks. Except not the way Joyner played. He was kind of crappy. Oh, come on. On the fake. Oh my god, he's wide open. Honestly, someone get Doug Baldwin. Aaron Donald! Oh, I hit him. Getting in there now. Get the Rockers in there. Oh my god, honestly. No. Why did I shift the Davis? I wanted someone else, whoever was behind Graham. That's who I wanted to switch to, not Davis, and send him flying backward for 10 yards. Oh, come on, get him down! No! Oh my god! My team is incompetent. Are you freaking kidding me? All you had to do, you had two guys right there that could have taken him down behind the line of scrimmage, honestly. Freaking Aaron Donald part of him, and you couldn't do it. And you just leave that whole lane open, and instead of 3 points, now it's seven. Fantastic. Austin, yes. If I need to run runs, I need to do up the middle like this, because their defensive tackles are not as high rated as their ends are. Oh, nice! Kendricks! Oh, yes, perfect! There we go! And Sherman is freaking fast. Kendricks is not. 47-yard touchdown is probably the best thing we've done all season. And this is the second game. Oh, man, he got right around Chancellor, took it to the house. Wish he was going a little bit faster and Sherman was catching up to him, but he put it in the end zone anyway. And that's going to be another opportunity for us, as long as they don't screw this up. I swear. Good enough! I've tied the thing in the first quarter. That's a good start. Oh, man! I almost got in there and knocked somebody down. I don't even know who. Oh! Dang it! No. Somebody! Thank you. Holy cow. If no one swatted that down, I would hit! Get in there. Come on! Oh my god, who didn't cover him? Oh my god, it's freaking Sensiball. Sensiball sucks! I can't do anything. Joyner's out. Gaines is out. Oh my god. Johnson isn't doing anything either. There we go. Thank you very much. And that is that Littleton? Who's 58? Holy crap. Freaking Corey Littleton comes in and sacks Russell Wilson. I didn't even have to try there. Yes, got the sack! Got him down at the 48-yard line. That's not going to be field goal territory. And that is going to be our ball. He's coming in hot. And this is a very long replay. Bam! Whew! Oh, man. I don't even know what just happened. I keep hitting the hurdle button, not hurling anybody, but I don't know if it's actually making me miss tackles or if they're just that terrible. Like, watch this in slow motion. Yeah. That's just going to break your neck or something. That is literally a kick to the balls. Gonna work the OG Kendricks. Can he get open? Oh, okay. That might have been my fault. What did Donald just do? Oh my god. Oh my god! Who left? My safeties are dumb. Honestly, how am I supposed to work with my safeties? When I've got Maurice Alexander and Cody Davis both slated for the free safety spot, that's crap. Seattle's got freaking Earl Thomas and Cam Chancellor, who are both rated 91, and I've got these stupid people. Oh my god. That was the best defensive stop I made all two games on that last drive, and I just gave it up on like a 78-yard touchdown. One play, one pass play, and I couldn't even get my freaking defensive line around this crappy offensive line. Oh my god. No, why is there a flag? Why is there a flag when I just got the best lane? Oh my god, that's not even your first time, Saffold. How long are you gonna do this to me? It's freaking 3rd and 11. I'm never gonna make this pass. Britt or Austin have to literally, they have to be dank, Austin, be, oh my god. I almost threw an interception. That's just, god. Oh my god. Honestly. Can we do something? So many runs, holy crap. Can we take them down, my god? Guys, this is not a great running back. We can take this dude down if you can try. Come on. Get him! Oh my god, I got an interception. Good stuff, Johnson. You finally did something. That's why we pay you 14 mil. Not the freaking crap you've given me the past 1.5 games. Bam, that was snatched. And I think that was Kearse. Bam, snuck in there. Stayed in bounds. Nice job. Honestly, why do I keep running these plays? I know Harkey's not gonna... Oh my god, Harkey did something. So much goodness. Guys. Oh my god. I'm gonna run it again. This is such a stupid idea, but you know what? I'm a stupid person. Honestly. From playing this game, I've become a stupid person. Oh my god, there's a lane! Yes, that's a first down! That is a first down! Thank you! 17 yards, get the touchdown. I'll be fine if I get a field goal either way. Just no freaking interceptions in the red zone. Oh, come on, guys. I know you're not so good at an offensive line, but they're not good at a defensive line. So can't you just hold on for 2 seconds? Two. Dos. I don't know any other languages for two. If Britt can cut away just in time. Or this dude, Higby. Get in there. That has got to be 2 yards. Yes! First down. There we go. Okay. Come on, guys. Run it in there. Put that ball in. Give me some strength. Austin or Quick. Find some space. Come on. Oh, no. God's sake, guys. We've gotten so far. We did so much together, and you can't put it in the end zone for me. I swear, if I miss this, this is the end of my career. Okay. Bar the drama that was, we got points. It's a 4-point game. This is a lot closer than the San Francisco game was. So I will take anything. This dude's 70 is weak. He's weak sauce. Come on. What in the world just happened there? Nope, that's a float. That is a float! Oh my god. Of course, I used Sensible to do something decent. But either way, that shouldn't have been floated and caught. Because Williams is incompetent. And I can see why the Chargers don't have him anymore. Williams is nowhere near him. No, here's... Why is Williams covering Baldwin? Honestly, where is Johnson? Where is my defense? Why is my defense being aligned this way? Oh, thank god, that was the right person. I thought I hit the wrong person. So we go to Donald. Because he has been able to penetrate every time. Like that! I hit him, and he got it out of bounds. Okay. The most they can do here is a field goal, but they're facing the wind. Kicks it up, and it's good. Okay. You know what? It's contained to 3 points. Hoska's a good kicker. I would not have expected less. That was a bit of a weird decision, and Quick didn't get the first down. I kind of panicked there. I didn't know who I was going to be throwing to. Britt was my intended receiver, and he did not look open, and I felt like I was about to get sacked. So, bad decision on my part. At least someone caught the ball, and that made them waste a timeout. Oh, yes, whoever that is, I think it was Quinn. Yes, it is. Got the sack, and they're wasting their time. Take a knee here. They're going to be fine with the... that's not a knee, but anyhow, it's not a big play. They're just going to run it, and we're not going to tackle him because we're just that bad. But that's going to be the end of the first half. We're down by a touchdown, and that is about as good as I would have believed we were doing against the Seahawks. can. Oh my God, what is with these linebackers or just general computer players that just get this random burst of energy to take over the passes? Honestly, I can't do that. I can't do that crap. Woo! Somebody got in there, and that was Quinn. Holy cow. Donald, if you can get around. Freaking Rawls, get out of my way! Nobody's gonna get that. All right. Punt opportunity for us. I'm encouraged by the fact that we've given no turnovers yet, and we're only down a touchdown to the Seahawks in the third quarter, which is a mile ahead of where we were last time. So that is good. Oh my freaking God. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Who the hell does that in Madden? That is the biggest BS EA has ever handed me. Oh, thank freaking God I got out that one. Solid. I haven't seen Marquez this whole time, but I'm pretty sure he was third string. I'm not complaining. Marquez sucked. Cunningham, don't let me down. Offensive line, don't let me down. Thank you. That is how we do it. Oh, God's sake. If I had waited for literally one more second, Wagner never would have gone that direction. Oh, sense a ball. Do something. Apparently, the something you're going to do is smash your head against the bench. You smash yourself into a bench trying to tackle Baldwin. You're just dumb. And then, oh, that's cheap shot. That is a cheap shot right there. Can I get a referee? Can I get this guy ejected? Please? Please? Unsportsmanlike conduct. No? Okay, screw you too. Come on. Somebody, oh, God, yes. There we go. That is Quinn. Second sack of the game. I ran with him and I gave up on him. I tried to go to Brockers. He didn't do too well either, but Quinn somehow sneaks by on the right side. And then we're both in the pursuit. Right guard's much weaker. I know he's subbing in for Ifedi, if I said that right. Come on. Oh my God. Who is that? Who is the failure of coverage? Because that was all you, bro. That is what I needed to keep him from getting the first down. And you're an absolute failure at covering. That is Mark Barron, of all people. I would have expected you. Okay, you know what? I probably didn't expect you to cover. I expected you to knock the crap out of people, but still, please just do your job and keep people where they need to be. Come on, someone get around, please. Oh my God, not the float. Not inbounds, thank you. Freaking God. Oh my God. Quit acting like you did something, Johnson. You didn't do anything. Get on your man. Oh, yes, okay. Limited them to a field goal. That is exactly what I needed. We've still got chances, guys. Considering the way we've been playing this whole game, it's been much more smooth sailing than the last game. I don't know what my problem was, if maybe it's been I'm just in a big rush or something like that, but we've been a lot smoother. I feel a lot more focused. Maybe it had something with me being sick. I'm gonna go with that excuse. Up middle, oh my God. I swear, if it's freaking Saffold again, who held? It's gonna be Saffold. Oh my God, Saffold, that is your second holding penalty so far this game. And you had one last game too. You are trash, honestly. I didn't even put you in the right tackle position. What are you doing in the right tackle position? Honestly, did my roster get screwed up again? Oh my God, I almost overthrew Brian Quick. Jesus. Oh, I got space! Oh, thank you. That was threading the needle right there, honestly. But Kendricks is keeping that one. Oh, Brick made a good cut. He dropped it. God's sake! 50 yards. Zerline, you better be an OG. Oh, that's off. Oh my God, it still might make it. It's good! God bless. I don't understand this whole kicking system, but that ball went through. That is as much as I know. That's as much as I need to know. This is a 7-point game, guys. That's play to start. Oh, Jesus! Why did I take control of that? Because that was definitely my fault. Holy crap. Oh, took out the wrong guy. Crap! Now at this point, they're about to just knock themselves back in field goal range. And I'm going to be in a heck of a position to make a comeback. I'm being double teamed. Come on! Somebody! Oh my God. This is war. Oh my God. Get the run! Get the... Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm dead. I've lost. Honestly, what the heck was that? I don't even know if that was my fault. Part of it might have been my fault, but overall, that coverage was S-word. I'll leave it at that. Can't freaking dive and get Rawls down. He's not even number one on the depth chart. I need you to get deep. Like that! Why? Look at this. This was perfect. You are Butterfingers to the max. Jeez. All you had to do is literally hold on to the ball. I don't care what you do with the ball after that. It just has to stay in your Velcro. Oh, fumble! Oh my god, Quinn! Good enough. Don't you freaking dare review that play. I swear, if this game pulls some BS on me, thank you. Oh my god, this just changed everything. I didn't see Siri replay this first. Bam, Baron. Redemption right there, Baron. You did a nice job. All right, guys, come on. Gurley, this is Gurley. We can get 5 yards with Gurley. Can we? Honestly, can we? Not liking this. Guys, we need a touchdown. I swear. Oh my God, guys. Nope, this is not a field goal time. This is, we need a touchdown now or we're screwed time. Hup! Why are you doing this to me? Honestly, that was the best opportunity we had to score all day, and we're looking like we played San Fran last weekend. There's no need to panic. We have got this. Woo! There we go. Put down Rawls on the 1 yard line. That's what I'm talking about. Get that safety, guys. Hup, hup. Okay. 4 yard line. That's fine. They didn't get a first down. All right, Britt. Run it up. Oh, yes! Yes, Kendricks! There we go, and got out of bounds. I think that's gonna stop the clock at least a little bit. I can't talk. I don't have time to talk. Now, Britt! Oh, yes! Way to extend yourself. That is what I'm looking for, guys. That is what I need right now. And now, I need a good play, and I'm not getting any. Game, show me something, please. Oh, yes! I like that. That is inside the four, inside the five. Come on, spacing. Just simple pass play. Finally, Marquez shows up. Not like I care. He can't catch. But you know what? I'm gonna give him this moment. Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh my god! My testosterone has just run out of my body. Holy crap! What did you just do, Marquez? You just gave about 5 different players the opportunity to intercept that thing. Oh. I'm losing my mind here, guys. I know this game is winnable. Brian, quick! God's sake! I'm running out of time. Britt! That had to be a touchdown. Yes! There we go, Britt! Thank you! Okay. We're in this now. We are in this. I swore, if that didn't go in, I would have ridden EA and said, what the heck is this BS? Oh, nope, don't like that. Come on, Davis. Oh my god, Davis. Tackle dudes. Don't let them plow over you. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Cody Davis, get off the field. Where is Alexander? Honestly, you suck. You just got your ankles broken, so basically you should get substituted. Aaron Donald, save my butt! Get after him! There we go! Get that sack, timeout! Oh my god, he just grabbed my neck. I thought I was about to go for a major yardage right there. God dang it!
Dang it!
This is the biggest drive of our lives. Biggest drive I might have ever done on Play My Opponent, considering the higher level. Kendricks, really quick. Bam! First down right there. That is all I need. Get me run up. As he cuts! Did he catch that? Oh my God, Kenny Britt, you God. This is giving me a heart attack in a good way. I don't think that's a thing, but you know what? Run with it. Kenny Britt's got to deliver for me right here. And, oh, I'm throwing it. Oh, okay. If they get a first down, we're done. If we stop them, it's going to be about a minute once the ball gets punted. Donald. I'm going to run it. Okay. I misestimated them. I don't think that's a word. Okay, but anyway, punt is coming. We have got to do some crazy stuff right here. And I should probably figure out how to spike the ball. Because I have never figured out how to do that. And at this very moment, this might be a critical play for me to learn how to do. I never do good with trying to get the guys who are running the sidelines and getting them out of bounds, because that's just how my guys work. Oh my God. Okay. I can't pass to Gurley. That's not a good thing. Okay, Britt. Go. Kendricks! Oh, space. Go. You better get up to that line. Come on, guys. Come on. Quick. I mean, they're super quick. Look. Oh, my God. Get out of bounds. No. Get up there. Can we do that again, please? Brian Quick, do that play one more time and be successful at it. Go. Okay, you know what? The clock stopped. That's an important thing. Because if I caught that, I might be screwed. If it got intercepted, I might be screwed. But honestly, that might be the best thing that has happened to me so far. So, Hail Mary. What do I do here? Screw my life. Last freaking play of the game, and I lost. Well, I was already losing, but you know what I mean. I had that to go. If I could just freaking get the ball across that goal line with the ball in my hands, I freaking screwed it up. That is going to stick in my brain for the entire rest of the season. But you know what? I am going to take a positive from this game, the fact that I was one play, one touchdown, away from beating the Seahawks, considering the fact that I lost by like 30,000 points to the 49ers last week, and gave up, I think it was just one turnover this game, on an interception. This is probably the best I'm going to play all season, considering the loss. So, we are going to go forward. So thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below if other games you'd like to see me play in the future, or other Madden series you'd like to see me try to do. I'd like to kind of stick to the two I have at the moment, because that's enough to edit as it is, but just if you have cool ideas, maybe something that's one-off, give them to me, and I'll try to do them. So, that's going to be it for me. I'm going to take a nap. That was insane. How did I have 45 pass attempts to his 28? Thank you all for watching, and NASCAR Fan 19, signing out. Remade? Oh, get off it. Oh, God, again? Really? They keep giving it to the freaking halfbacks. Like, they don't even have any confidence here. Neither do we.